I will go with Merlot because I don't know how to pronounce Pinot Noir.
Just say Pinot, that's Pinot. Easy.
Dude, I straight up go to restaurants, like the first round, I try to pronounce the name of whatever I'm ordering, right? And then the second round, I'm like, can I just have the house wine? My siblings really wanted me to go to karaoke in Vegas when we were all there. And I was like, I feel wildly uncomfortable. And my brother was so disappointed because that was the thing that we did ever since we were in like grade school.
Aww. Yeah.
He would rap terribly in Eminem. And I would sing stuff like, so funny.
Yeah.
And it would just be a disaster. And sometimes my parents would sing something really, really cheesy.
Oh.
And no, everybody was being their best selves and nobody was comfortable.
Like one of his best childhood memories.
It really is. It actually is, because you know what? He still sings in the shower.
Oh.
He still raps in the shower.
So I've been recording this.
Okay.
Can
that's
I?
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Yes. We okay. Totally.
Wait, that's not the best thing.
Okay.
All right.
Are we in our 30s next year?
Oh, what?
Wow. Well,
let's not say that. Cheers.
Cheers.
My dad still thinks I'm like his baby. He
maybe
spoils me too much. Yeah. Yeah, my brother knows too. He's like, you only like Luna.
What are these, by the way?
Nuts.
What nuts?
Brazil.
I should be fine.
Oh, are you allergic to nuts as well?
To pistachios.
Oh.
We shall see live on camera. This could end in, this could end in a 911 call, or it could be a really good night. We'll see. No, I'm joking. I should be fine. The biggest scandal of our time.
I know.
Oh my gosh. When all the girls found out, they were like devastated.
Mr. I tried to flirt with someone, but it was unsuccessful. Why are we recording this? Anything you like?
I like all of them. These are so pretty. Oh my god, can I take a carrot?
Of course.
Have you seen purple carrots?
No.
They have like, the carrots are like literally like technicolor nowadays. Especially the organic ones.
Aww.
You get it like. Oh, you have so many things. These are
you
your
only took
things
two.
To... Okay, yes. You purchased them, now you will enjoy them.
Until like I'm like 70.
Can we make some coffee?
Hmm?
Do you want some coffee?
Do you have your coffee black?
Okay. This part was really nice.
Huh?
Her blog is really cute.
Oh, yeah. Planner. Okay.
because I have failed to do so in the past year.
Yeah.
Therefore, if I'm not doing it next past year, yeah, we can do that.
Okay.
Which burger? There's like three.
The blend.
This is my cat at this moment.
No. Wait. How should I stress about Sarah?
All right. Artfully. Now you're an Instagram influencer.
I know, right? Mm. I quit my day job.
I ever told you my story about butter?
Your story about butter?
Yeah.
No, I'm intrigued.
So this is back in college.
Yeah. When did you start your blog?
Like 5 weeks ago.
Oh, really?
So it's very recent, yeah. I mean, it's kind of boring. Can you say hi?
Hello. This is very
ambient. I've been watching the show the whole time.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's like we had fun.
Why are these things? Who came up with this?
Nice. Yeah, we could have gotten any bottle.
Oh, whoops. Saturday's Monday for me.
Yay!
The lemon. I think this is the chocolate peanut butter.
I think that's the banana. That makes it super cool. Mm-hmm. Wait, cookie monster's chocolate? Oh, yeah, chocolate peanut butter, cookie monster.
You pick one. You
I
want
pick
it.
One?
Yeah.
Or we could like cut into them so
everybody. Oh, yeah.
That's true.
Damn.
Yo. There's a film on top.
Yeah.
Is it just to like help it from stick? Oh, it's covered from sticking.
Yeah.
Up. So I'm gonna undo that.
Okay, we can get a salad bowl for that.
I do appreciate myself more now that I only can have like one drink at dinner.
Yeah.
As opposed to feeling like, I'm gonna go home and top it off with gin.
Mm.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, they're huge. Oh no, no, no. Okay. Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
I wash my hands.
I appreciate it. Mm. Oh, it's so good.
Mm.
The garlic was the right choice.
Mm.
The sausages are really good.
Yeah.
Yeah. We still say like, happy birthday every year.
Aww. That's cute. Yeah. They have like Cajun food or something like
yeah.
that.
Yeah.
It's like, unexpectedly good.
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah.
We had like jambalaya.
Yeah, we did. Ooh, yeah.
Yeah.
We also started doing tomato and egg dish.
Mm. Oh. Yeah, I like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that a lot too.
Yeah. It's so simple. And
yeah.
Is that also so a Korean thing?
Mm-mm.
It's Chinese.
100%. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So I have rice, 2 eggs sometimes, and then avocado and soy sauce, and sesame oil, and just mix it. But it's really good. Oh, wow. Rice and avocado. It's like... the easy Korean dish, kanjang gyeongbap, but just with avocado. And then you can like mix it with honey too, and then put it on like bread, and it's good.
With honey?
Oh, oh yeah. Shit. A little bit of honey.
I can try that.
Yeah, not too much.
I've only ever done like savory avocado toast.
Yeah.
You like everything with bagel seasoning.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
I've done that too.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so good.
This medium's how big would it have been if I were like a family size?
I know.
She
wasn't picked, but
yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.